these kind of jars for different things, and decorating Scrabble tiles would look great with that in there. This is really cool too. I've never seen anything like this.
Goodwill has a simple option for you. Purchase a Goodwill gift certificate right here in the store. Our helpful staff at the checkout can sell certificates in denominations that fit your gift needs.
I love getting old rolling pins. Even if I don't use any of the old wood just next to my stove, I just like the way it looks. Old wood utensils. It's a great for a gift, or that made me think of something. Obviously, you could use it for any kind of storage as well. This would make a cute gift basket as well.
Even like, but I mean like.
Is that long? Yes, it is. Seeing those more and more. Some iron stone. Just have to look. New pottery. I love it. I don't know, it's just something about it. I just like just handmade, quirky. I just think it's really pretty. I always look at holiday stuff as well. Even on the off season, that's when you run into the best stuff, and it's usually expensive. This area, or usually in a lot of thrift stores, there's a lot of little, don't they call them like tchotchkes, or just little, my mom calls them dusters, like little tiny things that, not necessarily that I'm looking for, but I always will find things hidden in areas here, like somebody had set something else down, so I always check in this area. Because people are always setting things down in this area. So always just looking in every little area. Not a lot of furniture in this thrift store, but look at these. I love the frame. I love the mat. And there's a set of three. There. So pretty. That's kind of cool for a Valentine's Day. I don't decorate them on Valentine's Day anymore. And then I always go down the toy aisle. Moms spend a lot of time in the toy aisle with their kids, and so they will set down, you know, random things. This toy aisle is packed. My goodness. So I always look at lamp bases. So like this one's really cool. If I would take the lamp apart and just use that as a vase with like stems coming out of it. I love the design. I've upcycled lamp bases into so many things. And also we have made many lamps out of different things. So this is always a fun, I always make sure to look at the lamps. It'd be a cool frame, not necessarily, I don't like the clock, but that would be a cool frame for something.
It would be a suitable pairing for all of your old
high school. Oh, sorry. Okay, and I always check the books, obviously for books to read. But I just found, I just put it in the cart, a book that has like botanical prints in it. So there's like so many things you can do. Like obviously you can take those botanical prints out and then decorate with them, and those are hard to find. But always check the book section. You just, again, this is another section where some like people, you know, will set things down. I found an ironstone pot. It was something like this with a bunch of fall stuff in it near the books. So you just never know what you're gonna find, but I'm gonna spend a few minutes in here, so this will be the end of this thrifting trip, but this is like one of my favorite sections. So when you're at a thrift store and you're shopping, I have things in my hand so I can't look at things besides what they are. So like those handles are really good handles, and somebody just stuck them on this wood thing as a decoration. But there have been many times when I have seen something like this and I wouldn't use it as it is, but like those handles are great, so I could use them on a dresser or something if it was, you know, really inexpensive. So always just keep an open mind when you see things. You know, you think you're in the frames, you don't think you're gonna find hardware, but you just never know. You just always have to be open to, you know, looking at things in a totally different way. And the more you do it, the easier it gets, but just always remember that. Here's another good example. I don't necessarily like the picture inside, but the frame around it, it's like a replica. It's like not an authentically old one, but that detail around it, I would paint this entire thing black for the frame alone. You could put a mirror in that, but just look at the frame alone. It's the frame and the detail here that caught my eye, not the picture.